Hello everyone, happy November. Let's get right into these energies. I am so excited about them. So Ariane is calling the November energies the re-emergence, and that actually has a couple of different meanings to it. It's all about you emerging forth into your life and the merging, a stronger connection with life. So let's talk a little bit about those. So you emerging into your life, this is a theme that they've been talking about a lot, and it's getting your energy into your life, living less by default and more with your awareness, more with your consciousness. And they speak quite a bit about how the rules of the subtle realm are different from the rules of the physical realm, and what people tend to do is apply the rules of the physical into the subtle. So they try to control their inner and think that that's going to control and change the outer so that it's only things that they want to experience. But you actually have to transform the inner. You have to have authenticity and a deep connection within yourself that is building a foundation of love and trust, and that you're connecting with life from that peace. So getting your energy into your life or emerging forth, that is all about your authentic feelings flowing into your experience. And you can do that in healthy ways. When the feelings are positive, let them flow. If you're having some challenging negative emotions, get still, go within and transform them. That's just information. So that re-emergence is you flowing more strongly into your life. They are saying that this time now is much more supportive of this energy. Then there's the stronger connection, the merging that's occurring. The spiral imagery that they've been talking about in channeling a lot, they have been saying recently that we're at that time where that spiral is spinning faster and faster and faster. So when it's slower, that's a whole different interaction, and then it gets faster and faster. And we're at that time now where the energy is spinning much more quickly. So with that energy, you can learn how to utilize that. And that's this merging that they are talking about, where the energy of that flow is, it's sometimes called a centrifuge, the apparatus that you use to spin chemistry. And what that does is whatever has a strong bond, it creates a nice, strong, clear bond. But if something has a weak bond or it doesn't fit well together, it spins it out. And so that separates things. And we're seeing a lot of that in our experience now where people are polarizing. So the energy in November is going to really support that connection, that merging, that re-merging with those that you are already having a strong bond with. And you can even do this with people, situations that you don't necessarily feel that same strong bond with. So let me give you a couple of ways to work with that. You want to be able to find that stillness. So make sure you have a good practice of breathing, meditating, walking in nature, things that are supportive for you to find your stillness within. And then when you're having good experiences, good connections, utilize this awareness to amplify that. We want to go to that through gratitude. So when you're having a connection with someone and it feels really good, put some of your awareness into that connection and just think with your thoughts, with your emotions, thank you for showing me love. So it could be something simple, even when you're at a store and you're checking out and talking with the person that's ringing up your transaction. Put your awareness into it. Get deeper into it. Thank you for showing me love. You're thinking and feeling using your subtle bridge. Now, in the challenging ones, you can get there. You can do that same thing, but it's not as easy and it may not feel as good. And that's part of that authenticity, really getting clear with any experience that you're having. But there's a different way that you can utilize the same type of energy. So when you're having one of those challenging interactions, maybe it's a coworker or someone in your family or something that you're having to work through, use your thoughts and emotions to amplify that connection, but do it in a way that you can authentically feel some of that connection. So use your awareness and say to yourself during that challenging interaction, thank you for showing me my strength. You could even add, thank you for showing me my strength to maintain love. Because this November energy, the 11-11, the 11 is all about reflection. So what is that person reflecting to you? If they're interacting from fear and it's a challenging interaction, then hold your love. Thank you for showing me my strength. Thank you for showing me my strength to maintain love. You want to practice this in the easy ones, and you want to practice it some in the challenging ones, because you want to become accustomed to dealing with life and letting your energy flow into it. So in November, think about your awareness of the reflection that's occurring and connect with that more. In the good experiences, thank you for showing me love. In the challenging ones, thank you for showing me my strength. And this energy will be supported by coming back to watch the light language. It's a really fascinating transmission that we're going to talk about in just a moment. So I hope you'll come back to that and let that continue to move your energy into a nice clarity so that your strong bond as you're re-merging and re-emerging is flowing a lot of love into your life. On Saturday, November 11th, I will be doing an Aryan channeling as they dive deeper into these core structures that actually create our physicality. But as we understand them in all of these different metaphorical ways and how they apply into our lives, we're utilizing the laws of nature with our creative flow. So this time is perfect for understanding those and applying them in and flowing with more love with your awareness infiltrating all of your life. And they constantly talk about that from every different direction. I'm actually also going to do a free activation on November 11th. I really felt compelled to amplify this energy in November, and on 11-11, for years we've been focusing on that beautiful energy. So check out details about that on my newsletter. And of course, I'll be doing a monthly energies class as well, helping us to understand that importance of the inner self emerging out into the world and how to amplify that. And also utilizing that reflection of others so that we can connect more deeply, connect deeply with each other and our own intent in our lives. Also, I'd like to talk a little bit about the light language, because this was a really fascinating transmission. There was so much going on in the crown chakra. There was so much going on in the head that I expect that there's going to be a lot of pineal opening with this one. There's going to be a lot of insights that you will likely have during November. And all of this was tempered with helping to integrate that into the lower chakras. There was quite a bit around the throat and the heart, second, third. It was really a whole body experience helping to amplify your crown chakra, your pineal gland, and your perception of yourself and your awareness in this world. So it was a really fascinating one. I hope you'll come back to that one throughout the month and help amplify that energy in your own life. So November is going to be a really fascinating month. The energy is so beautiful that I'm feeling. So I hope you have an amazing November.
Jam sara meek taru er eshtare el hinutus ektiarumat il, nen sura nashtaru asak tayat el eruma kaim. Jam sura ma ur tet nim shal sura tet I laha ut num. Jen sura karut et el harut ahanaam. Susam jotsa kieru. Zara ta inishta nim su ut. Shen sura nek turu ham ach sura et ne er. Hanashton santura mai himna u sektiru el nim shatsuts and hit at sut en hatsuk ma chesura nehta gatsukatut dam sura nashtaru eserehet nen sura kerushtaru usurma kirut tan haranaya stal sura makurmat nim gen sura ne susun osha sura tat ia ua Kamor pariashto sakura tat nihi isusum. Chetsiaru kantur mehe I shusu. Hen shusuk mat it ura. Ane susaru mat I lahat ni I. Chetsira sektiaru mahet ini susun usha ua. Kan shantsura nat uma aiku. Kan ishtura sakaratet larumat I shtaru set nihi im. Hanusaru shtair us. Taru hat ini, han estura sadutet I lahor ut knem usurmat chen usur se I hil emokua hat sune cha sa. Kam sut eshare sut nehe ol, nai sura sakirumat hi sharu el hurmak at han. Son usto nas ikiam, ansho saratat I laru ama, jaz sarut. Kanusan hi I hasharosat I laharukat ni iarumat I susun sho ua. Tatani hi I. Zam santura shtaru kasertat I laru. Nen ut tairu at san sharu karet em hat ni I su. Shatsi kiwa at sutsani I shu. Zam uraket udo ut en shtorosatiru at nim. Susaru ashtarumak and orum. Ne ho o kant I ishu o. What se shut seni hikiarumat il arunashtai I rasuk o. At ni em shon surumat ine el. Tara antat ishtu suk om. At o kai chatsat I ne om. Atsu shta ora sakura tat inem. Nam ora kat I shtaru usuk at ne. Ten hukto os ne shu om. Shutsani im. Kokani sha ora sat I shu o. Atsini e kum chat.